Hey everyone, the Flying Hallucha here, and today we're going to be reacting and watching episode 3 of School Days. So as always, I don't own any material you're about to see. The audio will be muted due to copyright reasons. The comments and likes will be disabled, and the owners will be linked in the description below. So episode 3, I can't wait. So let's get into this. It may get good, it may be a boring episode, we don't know. Any lewd stuff, this video will be age restricted. And yeah, you get the idea. As always, the Flying Hallucha, let's go. Oh crap. She can't help it, can she? She can't help but walk around in a freaking bathrobe. Skip this real quick. Okay, let's go. Oh god. Every time you see, like, children in a house, they're always on their own. You never see the parents. The parents are always at work, aren't they? I didn't quite catch that. I don't know what a name is. What a name means. Every Japanese name means something, doesn't it? Apparently my name's something to do with the Bible, I don't know. I'm not even religious. Oh, it's the dreaded sandwiches again. Bro, he's watching her eat, bro. That's disturbing. If someone's watching me, I'll go, bitch, can I help you? No, don't you mean to say, does that mean I can go to your mansion? She ain't got no house, she got a mansion. All I can hear is, what up? That's all I can hear. Oh, crap. That's a lot of paperwork. She's gawping at him now. That's what girls do. When girls see a guy with another girl, they're like... When girls see guys with another girl, yeah. Harumi Hamada. Harumi Hamada. Harumi Hamada. I mean, that's a big step doing it in public. God, is she comfortable or not comfortable? Put your hand in, man. Don't want to take it off, do you? You want the things to clamp and, you know, keep it stuck. Bro, every time he even touches her, like, slightly, she fidgets and she panics. She got off the same stop as her. Was that intentional or just a spy on her? Intentional. Damn, what was with that get up? He's not my boyfriend. That's what she said. You're not lovers, you're kids. You are kids. Big difference. As harsh as it sounds, kids can't become lovers. Because they can't afford rent, they can't afford to pay for a kid if they happen to have one, which is more common nowadays with kids having kids. Bro, what job is she doing, man? Is she some erotic pole dancer or something? I mean, that get up. Just checking something, sorry. I still think that when you get animes that only have like 12 episodes, each episode should be 30 minutes long. You know, because it's a short anime, you put a lot into it. Why is she holding a ginormous phone? They both got ginormous phones. And probably because this anime, you know, cell phones are used a lot. Hi all. Remember, read the bottom subtitles, not the top. Well, only if the bottom, you know, the top and the bottom come at the same time. That face. And there she is. He made a noise as if he's kicked in the nuts. He's like, ah! Oh! I never understood why Japanese women and men always go so high when voice acting. Is that ah, you know, ah, nah, in it? I'm sorry, but who puts chairs, not chairs, like flipping benches on a roof? A lot of schools have like roofs with benches and stuff, don't they? Ten minutes to go. Very soothing music. My uncle will be home soon. I'm just checking if there's any noise because he usually puts his TV on, you know, so you'll hear that. Jesus Christ, she's working in a restaurant just like that. What kind of restaurant is she running? They're even playing the intro of this anime in the background. Jam covered syrup. I remember lemon curd. I can't even remember them, you know, selling them anymore. Lemon curd. You say that, didn't you? She says that. There's nothing going on between us yet. You smooched him. Yeah. I'm not buying it. Is that Nobil or Nabil? The name of that petrol station. Is it a petrol station? She even has metal railings to protect people from getting in her house. You know her family's rich when they got flipping metal railings protecting her house, didn't you? I think a violin's being played. She's always looking anxious and worried, isn't she? Milk is Mirikake, if I pronounce that right. I don't think I did. What is she called, a Katsura-chan or something? What he is in. The music really sets the mood. Oh, he was really hoping for a smooch from the lips and he got the cheek instead. My guy. Yeah, it ain't happening today. Being around her is very tiring. This, don't know what to say. I don't know what to think about that. See what the next episode is. I didn't even press the button.